When the darkness opens wide, swallowing up the sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and When the darkness opens wide, swallowing up the sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon will lie. Why must daylight always dim, creeping dusk so cold and grim? 'Tis the blackness of the night teaches us how to see. The sun inside, dappled stars they prick the sky, blanket on which the moon.